you know, the one character, Flack, has these little like plushies hanging off of his backpack. And instead of trying to like figure out how to pattern this thing or taking it, printing it or doing whatever, we just milled out half of the plushie. And then Hans was able to just pattern right onto that. And then now she's making these like cool little plushies in, you know, kind of a quick turnaround.
I think what I love about all the processes that you're using is that you're really good at walking the line between combining digital fabrication, new modern processes, and really, really traditional sculpture, fine art kind of processes with like creating the foam bases and taking the 3D models directly from the games. You're maintaining that trueness to what the game design is, but then also incorporating, you know, meeting the lines between engineering and, you know, the fine art sculpture aspects.
Well, I've always thought that special effects or makeup effects or props or any of these things, this industry that I'm in, it's a really technical art. You have to kind of find this happy medium to make art in a very technical way.
And also, because you have so many options of how to do something, you can be selective about the process for every single problem that you're trying to solve, kind of allowing the vision to inform the processes that you're selecting.